Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. Okay, you're probably wondering before, right? This is my sixth video. This is not an origami or a domino video. This karate video, I didn't tell you I did karate yet. But before we start, I'm gonna tell you what peon and katas mean. A peon is a short name for a kata. A kata is a group of karate movements together. I'm going to show you like two peons so far. This is peon one. Okay. It's like this. Yeah, I'm one. I'm gonna show you how to do pancakes now. This is like, I'm gonna step back and stuff. Now I'm gonna step forward. It's gonna move the sound of the way. So let's start. Put your feet across from each other and down a block. Then slide out, down a block. Then slide out, chest block. Slide out, chest block. Slide out, rising headlock, and slide out, and headlock to remove the kia.
Kia!
Cross chest block, and around a block, and around a block. If you want, you can do this after you bow out. That's another way. And this is how you do. This is called what's it called? You put your feet in a V. Well, I'll tell you this a little later. I just want to do piano. And you're just gonna do this. You put your feet in a V. And you put your hands behind your back or by your sides. That's called
Shizantan.
This is, I don't really remember. I've been doing karate for 4 months now. I'm just going to show one more kata before I end the video. That's Peon Dachi. Three kinds so far. I'm not going to forget anymore, but yeah, that's good.